Look at that HP. 680 HP level 1, baby. I need to see what spell she started. I can't walk up. She jumps to me, she outshades me. There's no bone plating. Yeah, she has W. I don't walk up. She has W. I'm trying to bait her jump. Nope, she went in. She held it. Good. I'm gonna Q it so it slows down. Nice. He's gonna do the same thing soon. Nice. Pretty on Lissandra. Enjoy the screaming, guys. I'm equal to CS, but I'm one potion down already. I'm trying to bait her jump, she's just not falling for it. Really annoying. There it is. There's no counterplay. Is he flipping the game? He's flipping the game. I can't TP. We have to win this. Tristana jumping. Double buff for Tristana. Nice jungler. Chaos is doomed. Crit. This is great. Yes. Double buff Tristana. Mm. 140. I have mana. I eat too early. I should have eaten slightly slower. We need to kill her. This is double buff angle. No assist for me. Shit! Double buff for Galio. Fuck! Disaster. Fuck it, let's dive top. Midwave is lost it. I have to drop a midwave, there's no counterplay to it. Okay. The lead is onto the Fiora now. He should have dropped the wave, he didn't. Ah, Janna's gonna perma roam now, here we go. Tristana just hit level 6. Really? I thought he's gonna go in. He didn't go in. Hey, Xanatox. I think my Fiora is trolling. You can't beat him. He's level 6. I'm almost 6. The only bad part about was that I wasted character. Please win. Oh my god, the vital didn't proc. This is gonna work, this is gonna work, this is gonna work, there's no cleanse. Please tell me it's gonna work. We flashed. Yeah, I'm using attack speed rune, I think. Yeah, I am. I don't like it that much on Isandra actually, but for some reason I have it selected this game. Okay, I'm hoop, carrying
hoop,
right now.
Hoop, hoop. Holy shit, hoop!
Oh my god.
Thoughts on Zeri so far?
Oh no. Galio suicide? No, then he gives jump to Tristana. Taunt her and then E away. Oh my god, he's misplaying. I don't know, I haven't played her. My spells are still long cooldown because I'm not level 7. Fuck. And we have Evelynn with Conquer. Who goes Conquer on Evelynn, man? Oh, this guy has cleanse, that's for sure. Everything is level 6 already. Here comes the fun! Cosmic Drive Evelynn is just stop playing us. What are we supposed to do? I don't get it. But it's Cosmic Drive, she's apparently the strongest champ in the game. Who knows? She just has a shit ton of HP. Fuck. Well, no. Can't go bot. Everything lost 5 Dark Assist at least. Final Raven 11, thank you for Prime. I think she went Cosmic because she wants HP. Because we have Lissandra Lee, so we one-shot people really easily, but with HP it's harder to one-shot her. And because of that, yeah, I don't know. We're just, yeah, we're getting pushed in really hard now. It's so much easier to be an enemy team site with this comp. E. Yeah, Malice, this gives you more, I think, right? Probably because 300? No, this is just more HP with this build, okay. Rugovit lol, thank you for 5 months.
In the tech.
Yeah, it must be fun. Evelyn walks in, giant's belt, look at that. HP is, yeah. That's rough. I don't have percent damage on my champ. Slightly counters my champ, hehe. Slightly. I could TP, but the tower's gonna be gone. I can't TP anymore. Man, okay, Fiora got solo kill. It's so nice if Evelyn is there again. Precious. I just failed flash Q. Fuck, I just did Q flash instead of flash Q. Where is Evelyn? I think I go bot. No idea where Evelyn is. Nah, I should go mid. Okay. Fiora wins just now. Hello Blades is a bad Kisten right now. It already discaled. This is really weird what my team is doing, and it works good. Okay. Okay. I agree, team. Getting this Drake would be pretty good idea. Rylai Cosmic. Okay, man. What do I say? It's fine, giving them the shock, it was only ocean, we can just stack Hectic, I guess. I'm very useless though. I should have went in. I don't wanna be that guy, but Evelynn is doing no damage. Literally no damage with the build. That's the only reason why we're winning the game. I was so unlucky, I was like centimeter away from ulting Janna, and then that ult goes off, they all die because of AoE slow. But her knockup tornado got me just in time, man. I should go top? No? Okay. I'll just, yeah, teammates take all my kills and farm. It's fine. I'm the only AP, but it's fine. It's okay. I'll be a facilitator. I'll not be a carry. I'll be a facilitator, yeah. Okay.
Can I say Namus?
Hello, Namus Sus. I just wanted to say that you have very cute emotes.
Thank you. I need to get more. I think my emotes are good, but we need more. Thank you. Lequion, yeah, thank you for 100 bits. Unframed and Final Raven, thank you for frames. I would solo kill her, but Janna is behind and she outkills me. Moonstone. This is the first time I've seen in my life that a Muna, that Janna bought Moonstone. My Jhin just... This is good. I shouldn't sweep. This is the worst Evelynn build I've seen in my life, and I'm telling you right now. Hello, Fiora? What the fuck? So we're giving it. For real? She has Ulta Perma because she rushed Cosmic Drive. Nice. Great, man. Great. Now we're trying Barn again. Another fucking disappointing Barn.
Oh my god.
This Fiora is just griefing. Why do I have to save him? Fucking basing on a war, dude. No, don't go in. So useless. We can stop them. GG, we lose. Just we lose. This is so good game. Can't win anymore. Yay! This Fiora is such a griefer. OTP Fiora who gets 30 kills early game and does nothing. Plays Grasp Ignite into Jace. Shibal top, GG. Damn fucking right. I'm fucking believable. I even picked for my fucking team. I think we need to fight, it's the only way we win. We need to fight! Yeah, we're at a point where Fiora loses, I guess. This Fiora is just a fucking donkey. Such a donkey, man. Man, free win, dude. Fucking free win. This Fiora is just the biggest donkey. Oh, so enemy Janna is 300 times more useful. Man. 300 times more useful.